Let's not talk about Rent-A-Girlfriend, okay? That's not shoujo, by the way. That is totally not shoujo. Peak shoujo. No, you liars. Don't make people think that's shoujo, okay? It's definitely for dudes to read. Well, I haven't read Rent-A-Girlfriend. What makes it for dudes? You just want me to explain, don't you? It's called Rent-A-Girlfriend, guys. Do you think that's for girls? Do you think that's for shoujos that... It's about the rent-a-girlfriend system.